Welcome back, everybody. Looking out live over Paul Brown Stadium tonight from WLWT's News Chopper. Paul Brown covers about 22 acres in all and is about 160 feet high.
Bengals Steelers Monday Night Football. You know, this is a stage that a lot of athletes dream about.
Especially if you didn't think you'd even be in the National Football League. Right now, I want you to meet Cincinnati's rookie linebacker, Jason DeMunch, who, again, wasn't even drafted.
Pretty stressful, you know, high intensity moment for me, but I'm happy.
Jason DeMunch describing the life-changing call he got from head coach Marvin Lewis. He had made the final 53-man roster. A year ago, he was playing for the Salukis of Southern Illinois University. Now he's here as an NFL linebacker, giving us a chance to find out what the heck a Saluki is.
A Saluki is an Egyptian hunting dog, as I understand it. It's hairy with the ears, and it was actually pretty cute. You know, once a puppy, then it gets old, and it kind of looks kind of crazy.
You know what else is crazy? When DeMunch was only 12 years old, Bengals star James Harrison was already playing with the Steelers. Believe it or not, like DeMunch, Harrison was an undrafted free agent. Not a bad guy to learn from.
I've been watching him for so long, and he's like a legend, and he's right there in the room with you. I'm sitting next to him, learning from him, learning his mannerisms and the way he does things and the way he does things on the field. And, you know, it's great.
DeMunch apparently learns in a hurry, racking up 18 tackles in the Bengals' 4 preseason games. He gets his work ethic from dad, who has put in long weeks as a truck driver, and his love of life from mom. Even at the age of 22, he still calls her mommy.
My mom always feeds me positive energy no matter what the situation is, what's going on, and that's what I really love about her.
And so far, Jason has gotten a positive vibe about this area. Every day is like a vacation as he tries to soak in the Cincinnati experience.
I've been to Skyline, I've been around a little bit, been to a couple of spots in Cincinnati, you know, did the nightlife thing a couple of times. It's definitely a fun city. A lot of young people, a lot of energy, and, you know, they're definitely big Bengals fans.
This guy is young, well-spoken, energetic. If football doesn't work out, he says he could always try to become the next Ken Brew or George Vogel. He even shared his grooming strategy with me if TV ever knocks on his door.
I think I know what I'm doing. I think, you know, cut the facial hair down a little bit, chop the dreads off.
For now, Jason's hoping that's just a backup plan.
I want to see Ken Brew and George Vogel with dreads.
He can rock it much better.
What a great story, though, DeMunch is. Not a bad story for a guy who honestly didn't even expect to be on the practice squad, let alone in the lineup.
You know, I love these kind of stories. Yeah. So look for number 54 on special teams tonight. You know, he's telling us that he's really hoping that he can make some big hits tonight to prove to these coaches he deserves to be on this roster.